Yeah, so the people who convinced me are Sheetal and Manisha. And also the show itself. When I'm going through it, nah, it's quite a tiresome show. And it's a difficult, very difficult show to handle. So you have to keep on watching each episode twice. And then refresh your memory just before you're going up on stage. So that takes a lot of work. So, and then also when you see some kind has happened in the house, then you have to call up and find out, ye shuruaat kahan se hui thi, you know, who started it off. So it takes a lot of watching the show. And sometimes you love watching the show, and sometimes the things that happen in the house, you can't stand them. But I guess this is the format of the show. So first, when I got into Big Boss, it was very organic. You know, people came in, they actually played the game, they didn't know the game, they were being themselves. Then after the sixth, seventh season, then they became Shahnaz. They had watched the game and they knew that there's some things that they would do, you know, they would be noticed and they'd be watched. So then they started doing that. So once I started understanding, kya, now these guys are actually playing the game. They are aware of what they're doing. So then I myself started taking it easy on them because they've grown up people. You know, this is the path that they want to take and this is how they want to play the game. So I, you know, took it easy on them. But sometimes, you know, it's because you're watching it on television, you are, you know, kids are watching it too, and you know your parents and senior citizens are watching this game, and sometimes it goes too much, too overboard. So when that happens, then I step in, and then I do what I have to do.
Salman, this is your 10th series. What has been your biggest learning from Big Boss?
Every single day you keep on, every single moment, every single day you keep on learning something or the other. But there are so many times from Big Boss I see somebody reacting in a particular manner. I said, I wish I could react like that. And then when somebody does not react in the correct manner, you get to learn that, okay, these are situations that keep on coming in your daily life. So this is the way you should not react. So both how to react and how not to react, I think everyone learns that from the Big Boss show.
This season, how different you want to be? The format always changes. You try to make it interesting every time. How are you going to be?
I am going to be exactly like the way the contestants are going to be inside. So, I myself don't know, okay, you know, kya connect hoga, kiske saath hoga, kiske saath nahi hoga. You know, who are the contestants going inside, then my rapport with them, and how they play the game. So it's a very difficult, iska koi jawab hai nahi. Aur hum, aur Endemol, aur Colors, jitni bhi planning kar le, bahar se, wo, it doesn't work because the contestants have their own mind, own mindset, they play their game the way they want to play it. Because it's like totally non-scripted. And now, if somebody's, now the people who are going to go into the house, they already know that they're going in. So their preparation must have already started. Ke main ye karunga, main aisa karunga. So wo, it becomes, it's their own mind now. It's their own mind, and we can't have control over anybody's mind and anyone's thoughts. So usually the first 2 weeks jo hote hain, you know, they pick up slow the first week, and then the second week until the time people get to know each other. Ab jab ek dusre ko sab jaan lete hain, then your show becomes interesting. But yahan par aisa kiya hai ki jaise ghar ke andar ghuso, wahin se, you know, it becomes like a really quick, fast paced journey of the house.
Are not part of the show. It's a Celebrity Express, and commoners are not there. So do you you think it will be easier for you to ki jab ye commoner aur relationship hai to har baat baat mein hoti hai ki you know do not show wo nahi hoga
wo to pehle bhi nahi hua karta tha wo jaise wo the मनवीर और मन्नू वो जब आए थे एज कॉमनर्स दे प्लेड द गेम रियली वेल एंड ऑल्सो द सेलिब्रिटीज हैड टू बी ऑन द बैक फुट ऑल द टाइम क्योंकि जहाँ अगर सेलिब्रिटी ने कुछ बोला उनको तो सर देखो ये सेलिब्रिटी हैं सेंड दैट मन्नू एंड मनवीर अंडरस्टूड दैट बट नाउ इफ मन्नू एंड मनवीर गो इनटू द हाउस विद कॉमनर्स दे विल गेट बजा आउट बिग टाइम तो क्योंकि हम शूटिंग ऑलमोस्ट राउंड द क्लॉक तो फिर बीच बीच में मुझे वो एपिसोड्स देखने को मिलते हैं तो आई कीप ऑन जहाँ जहाँ मुझे टाइम मिलता है कीप ऑन वॉचिंग दोस जैसे लंच ब्रेक में है डिनर ब्रेक में है या फिर वो रीरन चल रहा है रात को लेट तो वो देख लेता हूँ सो आई कीप ऑन कैचिंग एंड देन ऑन अ फ्राइडे आई वॉच इट वंस अगेन द होल हफ्ते का जो एपिसोड्स हैं I have not met anyone so far, and this is my 10th season, who has come out of the house and not grown. So anyone who's come out of the house has grown a thousand folds. You know, they've really gotten to know the meaning of how to behave and how to conduct themselves. And so financially they've grown as people. They've learned how to conduct themselves outside. So there are lots of people who have done a lot of tamasha in the house and they have not really actually, you know, done anything outside the house. Means made it, they thought that they will create some kind of kind and, you know, they will be noticed and they will be, get a lot of work outside. Unka kuch nahi hua. But all the other people who have played this moderately, they have done really, really well outside.
Last question, Nishaka.
शो क्या मैं नहीं दुनिया जीत रही है बिग बॉस शो का आपके बाल भी महिला की वजह से ही गए होंगे थैंक यू जी हाँ
राजपदन है